I thought for this occasion, this is like important that we play this shit because you probably already know by now, but we are about to have a better president. I hope. But seriously, we're about to have a new president. Ugh. No more Trump. Oof. To be honest with y'all, I feel like a whole lot of weight has been taken off me. Not all of it, because we still got some work to do, of course, but man, just getting rid of Trump just the top to cherry. Okay. So I thought I should play this song, which y'all probably already know. Yay. Back to what we're really here for. Sorry, I just thought I had to fit that in because, you know, hey, it's a brand new fucking day. Hello world, how are you guys doing? I hope you're doing very, very excellent and awesome and good and all that jazz. But my name is Brittany. I love plants. I love home decor. I love basically anything creative because I just feel like, hey, I can do it. Why not share it with you guys? So, as you know, here in the South, Mid-South, winter is coming. I know a lot of people are experiencing some cold fronts. We have, you know, we're in the Mid-South, so, you know, it's kind of varies. It's cold, and it's wet, and it's cold, and it's warm, and it's cold, and it's hot, and then it's like, what the freak is like, crazy. It just can't make up its mind here. So let me just go ahead and, since all this has happened, and I should know this because I've been here damn near all my life almost, but why not go ahead and just start winterizing my plants? So I've been slowly doing that. And I mean, a lot of y'all already saw the past videos. If you haven't, check it out. But I have been basically getting grow lights. I got plant shelves. I got another plant shelf. And now, finally, I have a greenhouse. Now, the one I originally wanted was from IKEA. Well, still is from IKEA, what am I saying? But it costs like $200, and honestly, I ain't got the means for that right now. So let me just go ahead and spend something a little cheaper that, you know, does the same job. But I will go back and get that IKEA. Just not right now. It's gonna happen. I just need to really think about my coins because, you know, hey, we're still in a pandemic. But yes, so I had to just rethink my means and my money and everything. So just make sure all that's straight. So I got this greenhouse from Amazon. It was very affordable, like very. I also ordered some more grow lights. I feel like I should put another one in there. I'm gonna put one set but you know, we'll see. If I need to, I'll go ahead, of course. Now, putting this together was super duper easy. It was so freaking easy. Oh my God. Now, I did question the greenhouse because, I mean, yeah, it's, you know, it's a little, it's got a little fragileness to it, you know, it's a little fragileness. I feel like I can't put a lot of plants in there. I don't know yet, but we'll see in, you know, future when I get more plants. But yeah, I mean, it's doing its job. So far, my plants seem a little happy. I haven't seen any negative whatsoever for my plants. I just do wish it was a little bit bigger, but hey, it's my first one. It's the first greenhouse I've ever had. So yeah, indoor greenhouse. One day I will have a big one, indoor and out. Now, it's kind of funny. As I put the plants inside and everything and trying to figure out what goes in there, I just realized, of course I would think this way. Anybody that, you know, collects plants, I need more plants. Like, I went from like thinking, oh my God, is this too much? Am I going crazy? Like, what's happening? But as I'm like literally just getting everything together and for winter and things that need to be put, you know, in a greenhouse, I am just realizing I have more space to add more plants. Now, I'm trying not to buy any more plants in the winter season. I'm like trying to just like slow that down and attend to the plants I have, of course. Cause they, you know, it's a job, it really is. And I don't mind it, but I want to be fair to my plants. But I also want more plants though. Damn. And everything is complete, it's beautiful. Yes. So the things I got, of course, I got the greenhouse from Amazon. Also a humidifier too, so I can read the humidity inside if it's good or bad, happy or not. Got that on Amazon. Grow lights, same grow lights I used from before the first set I had. Oh, and a fan, which I already have, but due to the fact it's winter right now, I'm not going to put it in until, you know, it gets warmer outside. And then, yeah, I'll go ahead and do so. But for right now, it doesn't need it. And it's bad with, you know, so I feel like it's getting, you know, a combination of hot and cold. It's like in between, so I feel like it's fine. If it's not, of course, I'll put it in there. But right now, it's fine. So yeah, that's basically it. You know, I officially have a greenhouse now. Yay! I need more plants. Yes, of course. And yeah, that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I have a greenhouse now. Woo! I will list everything in the description below, of course. And yeah, that's it. But I hope you guys are having awesome, awesome week, and so on and so on. It is a beautiful day. God, this is a beautiful, beautiful day today. And let's just celebrate this victory, this new change, hopefully that's about to come. Oh my God, please. But also, remember you guys, it doesn't also just, you know, it's not all in the White House. It's also us that we need to fix. So let's just, like Joe Biden said, let's heal, please, from this chaos we have been through for 4 years. And just build ourselves, our community, in this world. Seriously, it's crazy. Like, oh my God. So, peace, love, happiness to all of you. I wish you all the best and have a nice, awesome week. Peace. Oh, we got a new MacBook President! I feel so relieved. I felt like, I didn't know I was like not breathing. I feel like I can breathe now. I ain't breathing too much, Corona's still out there.
It's how we feel. Fuck down, traps. Fuck down, traps. Yeah, nigga, fuck down, traps. Yeah, fuck down, trap. Yeah, fuck down. coach, I'm like you. All the niggas in the hood wanna fight you.